Adobe Premiere Rush is one of the most intuitive video solutions on the market, with optimized UX and fast editing effects. It has never been easier to make videos for social media and directly on your phone. Yet, Premiere Rush doesn't provide a feature to add subtitles to your videos besides a text editing tool, which is a shame if you want to share your videos to a wider audience. Here we show you how to add subtitle text on the software timeline manually, but also an automatic and more productive way to do it. So hang tight and see what could be best for you. The first way is to handle the text editing tool on Premiere Rush to make subtitles by hand. Let's see step by step how you can do that. Step 1. Go to the Premiere Rush interface, add your video on the platform, and click on the text icon. Choose then a standard text template and add it on the video timeline. Step 2. Since the text templates don't provide the subtitle format on Premiere Rush, you need to edit the style by yourself. For example, change and resize the font and position it on the bottom line of your video. When you have a readable and eye-catching graphic element, you can then duplicate it as many times as you want. Like that, for example. Step 3. When you got all your subtitle sequences, you can finally transcribe your video on them. To do that, click on the text template and write each time 2 lines of short speech transcript. After that, you need also to adjust the time positioning of each caption according to the audio timing. You can speed up this workflow by zooming in on your video track, like that, also, and then adjust accordingly. When you're finished with all that, you just have to export your video to get your subtitles. So click on share, and you'll get a video of your subtitles burned into it by default. As you can see, this manual process is quite complex and time-consuming. Fortunately, there is a second faster way to do Premiere Rush subtitle, which is to use automatic subtitling solutions. Thanks to their speech-to-text technology, they transcribe your video automatically, and you only have to check the result and get a subtitle file or a subtitle video. Here's how to use them.
Not much to look at, huh?
Step 1. You need first to export your Premiere Rush video. Then go to mycheckserver.com and log in to the CheckServe platform. By logging in, you will access the uploading interface for your video. So select your Premiere Rush content and wait for the upload to finish. You'll then need to specify its original language, choose between several languages to translate if necessary, and opt for the automatic processing. By clicking on Confirm, the API will then perform the speech recognition and provide you with the result within minutes. Step 2. When the result is ready, you can then click on the language of your video. You will access the CheckServe subtitle editor to check and optimize the transcription and synchronization. Our solution usually provides a good result, but you can always proofread and adjust your subtitle sequences on the spectrograph. Step 3. Once you're satisfied with your result, you can finally download your SRT file from the exportation button. You can also export your video with burn-in subtitles by clicking on Video Exportation. If you don't want to do that, it's okay. You can use your subtitle file in every video platform anyway. That's it. You now have the Premiere subtitles you've been waiting for. We definitely hope we help you share your high-quality videos to everyone you want to reach. And otherwise, feel free to contact us if you need any help or have any questions.
Waste of a lovely night.